हेलो फ्रेंड, वेलकम टू यूनिफाई स्टडी चैनल। टुडे वी विल नो अबाउट द इम्पोर्टेंट फैक्ट्स और इवेंट्स रिलेटेड टू 6th नवंबर। लेट्स स्टार्ट। इन द ईयर ऑफ 1763 ऑन दिस डे पटना वाज एनेक्स्ड बाय द ब्रिटिश गवर्नमेंट फ्रॉम द सुजरेंटी ऑफ मीर कासिम। इन द ईयर ऑफ 1860 ऑन दिस डे अब्राहम लिंकन वाज इलेक्टेड द 16th प्रेसिडेंट ऑफ अमेरिका। इन द ईयर ऑफ 1888 ऑन दिस डे गांधी जी एंटर्ड द इनर टेम्पल इन London to take training as a barrister. In the year of 1913, on this day, Mahatma Gandhi was arrested for leading a rally of Indian mining workers in South Africa. In the year of 1925, on this day, Mirabai came to Bombay to serve India. In the year of 1935, on this day, Edmund Armstrong gave information about reducing interruptions in the transmission of radio signals through his research at the Radio Engineers Conference in New York. In the year of 1937, on this day, Yashwant Sinha, Lok Sabha member, was born. In 2015, he was awarded the Legion of Honor, France's highest civilian honor. In the year of 1943, on this day, during World War II, Japan ceded the Andaman and Nicobar Islands to Netaji Subhash Chandra Bose. In the year of 1962, on this day, the National Defense Council was formed. In the year of 1962, on this day, the United Nations General Assembly voted to impose economic sanctions in South Africa due to the anti-racist policies the government was pursuing towards its own citizens. In the year of 1986, on this day, India's para table tennis player Bhavana Patel was born. She has become the first Indian to win a medal in table tennis at the Paralympic Games. She has won silver medal in class 4 table tennis at the 2020 Summer Paralympics in Tokyo. In the year of 1999, on this day, Australian voters voted in a referendum in favor of retaining the Queen's office. In the year of 2000, on this day, after 23 years of continuous rule, Jyoti Basu took leave from the post of Chief Minister of West Bengal. In the year of 2010, on this day, Siddharth Shankar Ray, former Chief Minister of West Bengal and senior Congress leader, passed away. In his political career, he held several positions including Union Minister of Education, Chief Minister of West Bengal, Governor of Punjab, and Indian Ambassador to the United States. In the year of 2012, on this day, Barack Obama was re-elected President of the United States. In the year of 2013, on this day, 15 people were killed in a suicide bombing in Iraq's capital Baghdad. In the year of 2018, on this day, Alexandria Ocasio-Cortez became the youngest woman elected to the U.S. House of Representatives at the age of 29. In the year of 2018, on this day, the report of the study on 400 million people was published in the journal Genetics, in which it was told that less than 10% of human lifespan is dependent on genetics. In the year of 2018, on this day, all 19 black female judicial candidates were elected in Harris County, Texas, after campaigning together with the slogan Black Girl Magic. In the year of 2019, on this day, 17 people were killed in an attack by Islamic State militants on an outpost on Tajikistan's border with Uzbekistan. In the year of 2020, on this day, Gyanendra Nigombam of Manipur was elected unopposed as the President of Hockey India, while former President Mohammad Mushtaq Ahmed returns to the Hockey India Executive Board after being elected unopposed for the post of Senior Vice President. In the year of 2020, on this day, the government of Kerala had launched a pioneering eco-sustainable program called Parvartanam to improve the livelihood of the fishing community. The objective of the scheme is to improve the livelihood skills of the youth along the beach and also enable the socio-economic upliftment of the fishing community. In the year of 2020, on this day, former Delhi Chief Secretary M.M. Kutty was appointed as the chairman of the Commission for Air Quality Management in the National Capital Region and adjoining areas. In the year 2020, on this day, the Agricultural and Processed Food Products Export Development Authority announced that Tejpur Lychee in Assam has been given a geographical indication tag. Through the GI tag list has lychee's name since 2015. That's all. Thanks for watching and support.